What's good, y'all? Welcome back to another episode of the JJ Show. As you see, the setting is a little different, and the reason for that is I'm gonna help out one of my boys today. He was kind of telling me about this girl he was talking to for about a year. I never seen them together before. He's claiming, you know, that they've been talking and it's been really struggling or whatever. So we're gonna FaceTime him now, and he's gonna give me the full scoop.
His name's Connor. Oh, it's connecting, yeah.
What's good, Connor? How are you?
Hey, JJ. How you doing? I'm good.
I'm doing great. All right, so tell me about this girl that you've been talking to for a year.
Well, see, we met on LinkedIn as I was browsing. Because I just graduated college.
Okay.
And I saw that she was a poetry major with a minor in speaking. And she graduated from At the Crib University.
Okay. Wow.
Sent her a couple messages. You know, we talked back and forth for a little bit. And she said she didn't have Twitter or Instagram or Facebook because that was so 2012.
Right. Where does she say she lives at?
She actually lives in Montana.
Wow. All right. So you got to do a little long distancey, huh?
Yeah, you could say that.
Okay. So me and my boy, Gid, we're going to come over to your place in a few. We're going to look at these texts. I want to see these pictures of her. I've never seen her. It's been a year. And we're just going to get it all sorted out. And we're going to get y'all to meet. And hopefully, you know, it's a little happy ever after. I'm happy for you.
Sounds good, thanks.
All right, see you in a few, Connor. Rock on, bro. Yeah. It's looking slow, though, yeah. All right, so we here now at Connor's apartment complex, and I hope to God we get to figure out who this girl is, what she looking like, how it's coming, you feel me?
What you think, girl? I'm thinking it's real slow. She don't sound real.
Yeah, how you talking to a girl for a year on LinkedIn? It's kidding.
Yo.
It? Connor, are you kidding? What?
Connor.
Don't mind the slaves. They're on break.
Are you?
It's Black History Month. Don't do that.
Let me see what she's looking like.
I got some pics for you. All
right. You know what? Yo, Gid, come get a look at these pics in a few. Let's see.
Here we go. Scroll to the right.
To the right. Okay. Yeah. Wow. Okay. I'm liking that. Okay. Wow. Wait. Didn't you say she didn't have social media? Ain't that a snap?
I don't know what that is, honestly. Oh,
that's looking a little sus, but I guess we could let it rock. Okay. Oh, a little modeling. Oh, I think. Oh.
I don't know why they put numbers in the corners. You know? I don't know either, y'all.
But, let's see what y'all been talking about today.
Yeah, we actually just texted before you got here.
Wow, right on time.
I miss you. Oh, that's cute. Are y'all kidding with the way y'all type, though?
She's a creative arts major, right, as I told you before, so this is her creative side.
Oh, okay,
coming
out. A little, okay.
Right. You know. Like to spice
things. I love
up.
You, big daddy. Damn. Wow.
Oh, wow. You must have. Okay.
That's what she calls me.
Is that supposed to be her?
Yeah, she's on set right now. That's why she didn't answer.
Oh, she models now?
She hasn't found a job yet, but okay. She's doing a little modeling on the side.
Right.
That's her?
That's her?
I'm kind of iffy about the whole modeling thing.
Right.
But
that's okay. Why isn't her face?
It's just how the photographer snaps.
Oh, it's a part of the creativeness. Mm-hmm. So a little, adding a little mystery.
Okay.
Right. We're gonna fly her in for you, bro. Yeah. Yo, how do you think it's looking? So
don't even ask me. Yo, you really think that girl is that girl?
She had brown hair and autumn pics.
Except for the photo.
Thought was she a model? She said,
"Yo,
I said, yo. You know what I'm saying?
I think she a model.
But all right,
I think she
you
a
think
model.
She a model, but I think it's.
I think she bad. Molly, but, she sound. She sound.
All right,
bad.
That's my boy, but.
I don't know, man.
Connor gave me his phone. And we're about to have a little private combo with Molly for the first time.
Hello?
Hey, Molly, how are you?
Oh my God, Tyler, how are you?
I'm doing all right. Do you know one of my friends, Connor?
Yeah, I know him.
Okay, how long have you known him, or have you guys been dating and talking and all that?
Well, we kind of have this talking for, I'm gonna say, a year now.
Okay.
I'm living in Montana, so we haven't really been able to, you know, like, talk or whatever.
Right. Okay, so would you be interested in flying here to Union to meet Connor?
I am so excited!
Okay, it sounds good.
Are you hyped?
Yeah, man, I'm so excited.
I'm hyped for you too. I'm excited to see Molly.
Oh, sorry. What if she doesn't come?
Oh!
Wait.
All right. Yo, nah, let me get out the way. Who did? Who? Oh!
Who the f that?
I don't. Oh!
Hey, bro!
Where she at?
Wait.
Where she looking?
Hold on.
Oh! She down there?
There, I think that's her.
Are you the driver?
Huh? I'm Molly.
Oh!
Can we just take this inside? Can we take this inside? It's confused.
He almost broke something.
Oh. So you're Molly?
Well, actually, my name is Raheem Shalissa Brown.
So.
Hey, Connor.
Oh.
Is that your real name?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, he was actually telling the truth. But, Ooh. You have a seat, please.
Of course! I guess they mess my boo and whatnot.
Yeah, a little close.
Who are you?
Like, you haven't been spending, like, a year of your time trying to get to know me.
Oh!
I've been getting to know Molly.
Why did you make the fake LinkedIn profile? Are you kidding?
Well, actually, the LinkedIn account was for me to get a job.
Okay.
But, you know, that really wasn't working too well, and then kind of just, you know, came along.
Oh, wow. That's cute. How are you feeling right now?
I can't even put it into words.
Okay.
Just talking to a model.
Oh.
Looks do matter.
Oh. Well, I am a model, actually.
Okay.
But, you may have seen me on Instagram. Mm. Well, you follow the wrong Instagram, but I'm an Instagram model.
Oh, wow. Okay.
Back in Montana, yeah, I'm a model. All the boys want this.
Okay.
Well, how do you feel? He hasn't really said how he feels.
What's her name?
Raheema Shalissa Brown.
Okay.
That's Italian?
That's a...
The name is it's Italian.
Actually, I think it's Portuguese.
Okay, so you a little Portuguese. Mixed breed.
Okay.
I'm a little bit Dominican.
Okay.
It's under the bonnet.
Under your
bonnet.
Yeah, I was wondering what that was on your head. Yeah, a little.
Like Portuguese? No.
No.
Well, I hope you like black. I'm angry. All right.
So everything's out on the table now. You now know that who you thought was Molly is rub.
Raheema Shalissa Brown.
Okay. And
there's no Molly.
Do you know
Molly?
When we was in there, we already discussed that there is no such thing as Molly. There's no Molly. Let's move forward. Let's not dwell in the past.
Okay. Well,
Do you want to move forward?
I want to go somewhere. Yeah.
Okay, so where are you trying to go? Okay, it's looking promising.
Okay, it's looking good.
Excuse me real quick.
Oh, okay, my fault. What's going on? Really? Wait, are you coming? Oh!
Oh, no, he didn't!
I think he mad.
What he mad for?
I mean, you weren't truthful, you feel me? So maybe next time, just be more truthful, and you'll be good.
Well, can I get your number?
Thank y'all for watching. Oh, are y'all kidding? Yo.